What do you guys think about these new Ruger-made Marlins, specifically the Model 336-3030? Let me know in the comments.